Agents, got something needs attending to.
What's up?
Looks like Legion has a super soldier program, and they're testing it out here in Seoul. We've sighted some troopers we think are on some program-related protection detail. Take them out.
Yo, Claymore, still with me?
Huh? Oh. We've got report of a vehicle loaded up with whatever they plan on injecting those soldiers with. Must be what those troopers were supposed to protect. Anyway, find it, blow it to bits, or we might have some mutant freaks making merry hell around town.
So, what's in the vehicle?
I don't know, just some experimental chemical compound. I wouldn't worry. I'm sure it's... Fuck!
Shit! Claymore? Oh, shit! And that, people, is how it's done!
To open me up, as they say.
Look at all the horses I've got.
Claymore, the vehicle's burning the hell up. Can you hear me?
Ah, for fuck's sake! It's a 3-on-3 break with an open field and you blow it?
Claymore, you watching soccer again?
No! Why would you think such a daft thing? Anyway, that vehicle's GPS was set for some underground lab. This is a good opportunity to find out just what Legion's up to.
Hurry back!
Right!
Check your weapons and keep your eyes
ID
open.
Confirmed.
Ready to throw down with Legion. Think I got time for a burger after this?
Welcome to base Sigma 1. New transfers must check in with the staffing manager.
In keeping with tradition, all staff will receive one free cookie on the upcoming holiday.
Pack anything you want. Just means we'll have an easier shot by staying still.
Cute.
We've already moved what you're looking for to another base. Guess you should give up. Okay, if we give you some other piece of information, will you quit shooting up the place?
Report any problems with your workstation to a supervisor.
Gotta get closer!
Attempted system breach detected. System breach occurred.
You've broken into our base, killed our troops, and hacked our computers. And you say we're bad!
Charge!
actions during work hours will result in both the game and yourself being deleted from existence. Please place recycling in the designated container, especially body parts for Steel Toe.